I got divorced. Let's talk about that. Yeah. Woo! Divorced from my wife. It's fine. We're still friends. We're being adults about it, being very amicable and mature. The hardest part about it was telling the kid it was his fault. Because, you should have seen the look on his face. It was. That's fine. He's a step kid. I got full custody. That's fucked up. I either have a really good lawyer or a really bad lawyer. But yeah, I'm single now, which is great, because talking to girls at bars is not awkward at all for a 31-year-old bald fat guy. I was at the VFW in Uptown because I'm a piece of shit, and that's the most hipster thing to like. Hey guys, I was at the VFW. Wait, in Uptown. All right. I was at VFW in Uptown, and a friend of mine introduced a lady to me, and he said, oh, hey, this is my friend Bill. He's a really funny comedian. I am. And this girl said, I'm really funny, too. Wow, way to introduce yourself to a stranger, right? And so I said, I don't buy it. And then she said, no, seriously, I'm like really, really funny. And then I said, no, I get that you think that. I just believe you're wrong. And then she said, well, you can go suck a dick. And then I said, good, I will, because I'm gay as shit. So it's been going great for me.